the bottom of his soul, watching the night coming from the wind.